An incident room has been set up here at Kensington to investigate 6 attacks on motorists in just over 2 weeks. Armed with a knife and a handgun, the two-man team kidnapped drivers and terrorised them into handing over cash. Their method for stopping victims, simple: crash into the back of their cars. One man's ordeal lasted more than 2 hours. They crashed into the back of his Rover car just off the Finchley Road. Then at gunpoint, they forced him into the vehicle and, threatening to kill him, took him to cash points all over central London. Their last stop was here, where they forced him to use his credit card to get cash. In total, they stole more than £1,200. Then they threw him out of the vehicle and stole his car. But their latest attack in Elm Park Road in Chelsea went badly wrong. This time, the victim fought back.
They insisted that I come with them in the car, and the Englishman started to approach me with his gun. I went for him and managed to get the gun out of his hand and pointed it at him. He was surprised, but he gave up the gun reasonably easily and he backed away from me. I was trying to kick him, and he went towards his car, towards my car rather, together with the Arab, and they both got into the car, and I was pointing the gun at them, and after they got into the car, I was pointing the gun at the car.
It was a brave fight, but the two men did escape in the victim's car, although he gave chase in a taxi. Detectives say these men must be caught before someone's seriously hurt.
Well, although they've frightened the victims considerably, and obviously these are very traumatic experiences for the victims, so far they haven't used actual violence. Who knows what may happen in the future?
All the attacks have taken place in the Hampstead and Chelsea area late at night. Anyone with information is asked to contact police at Kensington. Sharon Doughty, Thames News.